I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky, just the two of us. You and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is, and it don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Building them castles in the sky, just the two of us. You and I.
Dude, what are you doing, dude?
Hello, folks. This is your beloved soldier of the inverted cross. Sorry, I can't leave him alone. For some reason, he likes to sing old school Motown. He probably wanted to do Bay White too, right? Oh, he did, yeah. Who knows? You might get to your own video. I don't know yet. Haven't decided, hey, why not? Everybody does need a mascot, and yeah, maybe. But anyway, yes, I'm back. Managed to get home alone for a day. And pretty much, my Wi-Fi is working. Finally, pretty sure I got everything straightened out, gladly, thankfully. But yeah, first of all, me and him wanted to do a special shout-out. We blocked you, so... Well, I blocked you. He didn't. But I blocked you, so I'm not sure if you can view these videos, but you were doing some pretty... Yeah, beachy comments. I'm not sure if you were a guy or girl because I didn't really pay much attention to your username. And I'm going to assume that you're like a... things that aren't male or female. That's the parasite, you know, that it attaches to someone, sucks the life out of them, then dies. Yeah, go find a new host, bitch. Or bastard, I don't know. But anyway, yeah. You were putting some pretty hateful comments about me and... I really don't give a shit. I'm just... We're just putting this out to show that I'm not going to take crap. I'm not going to approve you. I'm not going to approve your comments. So you're wasting... Here's the thing. You're wasting your time with comments insulting me. Because I'm not going to approve them. Now, if you want to comment something, hey, I'd love your comments. I love you. If you want to dislike it, I really don't give a crap. I haven't disabled likes and dislikes, I don't think. So... do it. I mean, come on, bring it. I really don't care. I'm still gonna make these videos, and these little insults you were doing were just uncalled for, and it was religious insults. I mean, even worse. I mean, you're saying, I think one of the insults was I need to eat God in my life. I spent several years getting him the hell out of my life. Well, not him, his little fangirls and fanboys like you. So yes, please shut up. I don't need you. I don't need your God. I don't need your government. I'm very happy with my life. So, fuck off. Sorry for the language in this one, folks. Just a bit pissed. See, you don't want to make us angry. That's as ironic as hell, isn't it? That's cheesy. I know it's cheesy. Don't make me angry. You're probably expecting the X. Or the saw. But no, the bird. And I don't know if he's going to be doing any more covers. But this is Ozzy. I've had him... I named it Ozzy, but I mean, he's a stingray puppet that I got when I was very young. And I have no idea how I've actually been able not to lose this thing over all the years. But yeah, it's awesome. I named it Ozzy. And if the Prince of Darkness himself... So yeah, expect. Hopefully, you'll get to see a lot more of this guy, and hopefully, he won't be. Hopefully, no, that's not. Hopefully, he doesn't. Hopefully, he doesn't get into my Barry White stuff. I know you want to sing it. One sec. Just this once, Luke. Just this once. Because it's your first time on cam. Go ahead.
I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, baby. But I don't know about that. Many times that we've loved and we've shared love and made love, it doesn't seem to me like it's enough.
I'll do the stingray, folks. Take it away, bro. You guys like that, and I think you did a great job. We're almost out of time. If you like that, let us know. If you don't like it, he doesn't want you to let us know. So yeah.